personally standing there when I had to welcome the
Yeah,
cavalcade.
there was the part of the reception committee was also the members of the Gujarat Cricket Association, because
Yes.
they are part of the organization of this event in Motera. And Gujarat Cricket Association has been involved in organizing Mr. Modi's events in Ahmedabad. So they've got an experience of the kind of scale that one requires. And remember, Mr. Shah, Amit Shah has also headed the Gujarat Cricket Association. So it's all those people that the ones that you see here, they're all part of that.
And Amit Shah has actually been personally
He's
monitoring
been personally
the
monitoring.
arrangements and the preparations from Gujarat itself. It's not as if, remotely he was tracking it from the Home Ministry, but he was actually present there, taking care of all of the arrangements for President Trump's visit, which is roughly about 6 hours in Ahmedabad before he takes off for Agra. But this is the big event, and this obviously is extremely important as the message that goes out to the entire country. Trump himself, Barkha, has hyped up this event enough for everybody to ensure that it now goes off smoothly.
I mean, he's been tweeting nonstop about it. He's even retweeted Ayushman Khurana's new Bollywood release.
That's
Yes.
right.
Like he's just done a full deep dive into it. Said,
Yes.
great,
And the videos and the memes about him.
Trump playing Bahubali. He
Yes.
seems, as someone tweeted me saying he's like a child in a candy shop, and
Yeah.
literally it is like that. He's just loving being at the center of attention, not much being asked of him, at least on day one. They get down to brass tacks tomorrow, and this is the moment I think we've been talking about when we'll see the flamboyant sort of President Trump, and this is reminiscent of Howdy Modi. It's almost a sort of reciprocal moment of the Howdy Modi event where Trump joined Prime Minister Modi on stage, and that was almost like a political rally. And so is this. Let's make
Yes.
no mistake, this is
Yeah.
not your conventional summit meeting. These are sort of transatlantic political rallies that are taking
Absolutely.
place, giving a brand new twist to diplomacy and how it's conducted.
Absolutely. In fact, I was going.